More than 40 years after finishing their groundbreaking album Exodus at a house in Chelsea, Bob Marley and the Wailers have had their stay at the property honoured with a blue plaque. It's taken English heritage a while because Marley was not registered in phone books or on the electoral register.